looking for three, but he doesn't find two. You don't want to let your opponent know how badly you're injured.
Two.
But it's instinctive. It's human nature. You want to reach out to that injured body part.
What a title match this has been. In my opinion, it's one of the best ever.
She's looking to end this one.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
One, two, three. Mickie James, the Virginia farm girl, gets the win.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Mickie James.
An amazing effort by everyone in this match.
Absolutely. You can't take anything away from that display, but the champ holds on to the title for one more night.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing first, from the United Kingdom, the WWE Champion, Thunder.
Trying, I feel tantalizing.
so blind, everyone's so fake, and everybody's empty, and everything is so messed up, preoccupied without you, what can I live at all? My whole world's around you, what's the world in the crawl? You could be my someone, you could be my seed.
Again, this one's about championship gold. Everything else is quite honestly extraneous in this contest.
That kick rocked him. That's going to leave him off. Oh, God.
Look out! Hit her! Whoa! That one landed.
Once again, the WWE Championship, the biggest prize in all of sports entertainment, is on the line.
And can you believe that impact?
Oh, God. It's the sledgehammer.
And it kicks out. Drop kick.
Reversal.
Reversal kick. He got planned for that steel tear. This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
Oh, man, he picked up another chair.
He's on wobbly legs. Oh! He's taking his opponent to school here. Ow! And that one definitely hit hard. He's got some evil intentions in mind for that arm.
And there's another
chair. It's going to be a while before the referee gets up from that. Oh, no. That last shot busted him open, and the blood is flowing freely.